this shit like I supposed to. The Kevin Buddha make us not be me.
That's a matrix, little boy like talking shit. Drive me out of country, come for the wood now. I'ma catch a body, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time is a naughty. But shit, I'm pushing like a Fendi, so like a $10,000 van. She said she don't want a man.
That means fuck the gang.
I don't never tell her shit.
You never be a fan.
Stop playing, little homie. Fucking never be a man.
Wishing on my enemy, can't turn the law and forget. But this life's so boring without fucking you again.
I can kill them all, so I bring the life again. Next time if you see me, what I'm doing, natural I'm playing.
Let people focus on what I'm doing, tryna hit me some point. But baby, hell nah, I was a hater for killing the shit of me. Now I do my thing, you like it, don't get shy. For the people who hated it, bad shy. For the people who pop, but then just learn that me nobody should. Kill it, shot the zone, city on lie.
Don't think you well enough, exhausted.
Baby,
my friend will be laughing, laughing, laughing. But I don't belong. I circle rolling, rolling, rolling. So I can die here. Oh, just to prove a point.
作为亚洲生活长大的人，我对这边的食物感到非常的不习惯，但是总体来说，在艺术领域和音乐和文化的氛围上，我比较喜欢英国的环境，而且学习环境也更加的轻松。
我觉得英国政府在压榨人民，不管是哪个人民，像亚洲人很难在这里存活下来， 但是我才在这里才能找到真的生活的意义。
街中人たらいっぱいいて、全員何人かも分からないし、みんな人まとめ待ってて、結構それがロンドンに来てるけど、やっぱりそこで分かれる原因かなって。案外日本人がいるところがあるんですね。それはちょっと面白いかな。
我感觉在这边没什么感觉，就感觉我是为了做音乐才出来的，所以能在这里继续做音乐，继续接触更多人，对我来说就是好的事情。And 我见了很多有意思的人，有很多新的东西，但谁知道它是不是比以前更好。但是总体来说，英国对我来讲就是一个妈操蛋又有意思的地方吧。And I got my guy, bro, Cosmo here. Yo. 所以虽然我之后去美国，但是我觉得在这边遇到的一切，还有之后可能在这边还会有联系的朋友，我都很感激，然后我很高兴有来这边。其他的不用讲。